As it moved into its closure phase in 2024, the Pueblo Chemical Agent Destruction Pilot Plant, or PCAP, began the year with international accolades for having eliminated the nation's chemical weapons stockpile the year prior. Government staff and contractors at PCAP and the Bluegrass Chemical Agent Destruction Pilot Plant in Kentucky were named 2023 Arms Control Persons of the Year by the Independent Non-Governmental Arms Control Association for fulfilling the U.S. commitment to the Chemical Weapons Convention, ridding the world of the final declared chemical weapons stockpile. The move from destruction operations to closure resulted in staff reduction to about 1,000 employees. The Bechtel Pueblo team, the contractors that built and operated PCAP and are conducting its closure, provided transition services to outgoing staff who sought local employment or new roles with existing contractors. The government provided similar services to its personnel within the government system. The project closed the doors on both its training facility and the outreach office in downtown Pueblo, which had provided public information and education about chemical weapons destruction to the community for more than 20 years. It also dispositioned all unused inert munitions designed for testing and training to the Federal Defense Logistics Agency. The plant also replaced its large industrial boilers that supported demilitarization operations with smaller temporary boilers that better align with the facility's reduced footprint and closure needs. After approval of the main plant closure plan by state regulators in March, unventilated monitoring testing and disassembly and removal of instruments and equipment began in the Enhanced Reconfiguration Building, the Agent Processing Building, and Biotreatment Area, which went offline in June after supporting plant decontamination activities. Following months of decontamination, extensive demolition readiness sampling and analysis began in all areas of the plant. Throughout the year, the team hosted site visits by U.S. Army organizations in support of signed memorandums of agreement for reuse of the three static detonation chamber units. The closure plan for the SDCs was approved by state regulators in November. The year wound down with the deactivation of the U.S. Army Pueblo Chemical Depot after an 82-year history as it transitioned to a new mission and name, U.S. Army Chemical Materials Activity West. More than just a name change, CMA West represents the transition from a mission of munitions storage and transportation to logistics and infrastructure support for PCAP, as plant closure and demolition activities continue over the next 3 years. Throughout the closure process, the safety of the workforce, public, and environment remains the project's highest priority.